In 1948, Captain Thomas Mantell pursued a UFO in his fighter plane. Hours later, his plane was found crashed, but the UFO remained a mystery.